Опа! Вольман, let's go! Holman, hold the door. Vladimir, that's your field. What do you need?
Let me think. Instruction A124, page 3. Panel DS22. All right. There it is.
Superb memory, Vladimir. I always said the army was a worthwhile institution.
All the training finally paid off. It's working. Now that's hardware.
Excellent.
First, died. Second, destroyed. Third, fourth, fifth, eighth, tenth.
Jokey pokey, that just cannot be.
Here's one. Now I'll get all the info.
What the hell? What happened?
Battery backup depleted.
What about manpower?
Well, it looks like the reactor is deactivated. We won't be able to start it from here. We need to start the reactor manually at the lowest level. From the schematic, it's not that difficult. Almost everything is automated.
Hey, stop laughing! How do we go down?
Well, there's a lift just one level down, but there's a slight problem. To power it up, we need to switch off everything, even emergency lighting.
Then there is no other choice. Do it. Thanks, Volodya. Stay here and watch the readings. We'll be fast. Artyom, Olma, follow me! I knew it wouldn't be that easy. Here come the sons of the apocalypse. Holman, change of plans. You stay with Vladimir and defend this position. If anything happens, I will send Artyom. Good luck to us all!
Черт побери, да shit all over the place. It's disgusting.
Shit. How much time do I have on this filler? Hardly any. Crap.
The lift is over there, but the door is locked. Okay, we'll have to go around. Advance carefully.
We'll cover each other.
Friends are here, I see. I'm too dead, you bitches.
Okay, this is the lift. I hope it still works.
People of Metro, we have awaited your arrival. We are those who are called the Invisible Watchers. Your time has come. And now you will feel our wrath.
Ullman, stop screwing around. Colonel, I have activated the loudspeaker. I have the signal from the lift switchboard on my console. I'll switch it on. That's right.
Invisible watches. How can you believe in that crap after all this?
Colonel, go to the reactor hall. There will be a main reactor in the center, left of the control room. A lift goes down to the ground floor, and you will have to take the stairs up. Activate the switchboard by means of the large lever. I will tell you what to do next.
Oh my god. What the fuck? What do we do now, huh? Vladimir, if only you could see that. Okay, get ready, Artyom. It's going to be hot. This shit on the floor is toxic for sure, and all the gas. We won't last long here.
Shit. Out of filters. The situation is right somewhere.
Now, I've been places and I've seen my share of shit, but this is in a league of its own.
Shit. Need a filter. So bad. Filter.
Yes. This is Marcus. Artyom, I won't lie to you. I'm ashamed.
Goddamn, just in time.
Let's head into the bunker. This side just makes me sick.
Jackpot. Whew, I needed those photos.
Okay, where is the lever?
I knew you'd be dead. Colonel, the system is automated. Just enter the command.
Surely. Easier said than done. Never thought I'd be in such a mess. Okay. Enter starter. 1, 2, 3, 4. Looks simple. They built it so even a fool could use it. Just pray to God it works.
Colonel, it's all good. She's at 1/4 power. We need a full charge. Keep it going.
But shit, Padiri. Oh well, we won't do any better than that. Let's go. Second. Surely, what the hell was that? Now this shit is fighting back. This gets worse every minute. Ian. Cut. Manual activation system, hydraulics, shit. Artyom, you won't believe what you have to do now. Can you see the crane on the ceiling? Get to the cabin. It's a backup activation system with a capture mechanism which will help us lift the rods. Try to get there while I distract our friend. Okay, let's move. It's now or never!
Oh shit! Okay, we're gonna beat this thing. This might be the end of the game. Let's try car one first.
Zone reached.
One more.
Contact zone reached. Attention, road removal in progress.
100%.
Shit, where am I supposed to go?
Short man. Too bad we have lost the lift. Well, thank God that in the past everything was built in pairs. We should go this way for now. We'll come back here later and finish what we started. Just need to prepare better. Let's deal with your dark ones first. We'll embed the sky and the sun. We'll climb out of the dirt. Rebuild the cities. The metro tunnels will once again be filled with fast silver trains. Everything will be... yeah, everything.
Artyom and I will go to Ostankino to correct the aim. You stay here and defend Vladimir. I won't guess our chances of making it, but try to reach our people and ask for backup near the town. I'll be in contact.
What is clear? Good. Artyom is good. Good luck, guys.
Miller and I left the train, then climbed up the tunnel to the Korolev Performance Hall. We were close to Ostankino Tower now. In the frozen streets, we joined the other rangers in the furious battle that began my story.
Glad to see you, Colonel. Did you hear that? Listen. What the hell is it? Form a circle!
Get up and fight, buddy.
Ashok! Are you okay?
The Order is dispersed. That's our only chance to reach the tower. Follow me, Ashok!
Let's go up for a second! From the left! From the right!
Hey. Why isn't it shooting fire? Holy crap.
Go!
Now quiet. Come on.
Okay, let's go find a way to the truck.
This way.
You're an eternal optimist, Miller. Easier said than done. Okay, I have an idea. Climb on top of the elevator. We will try to unlock the counterweight stopper. It's gonna get a bit rough.
Move down!
Come in, Norman!
We just found that some demons are still going up!
Come in! Miller!
Shoot that job! Shoot!
Miller, come in!
Any good here, Artyom? The clouds are way too thick.
You've got to climb as high as you can and set the guidance system up. Move, boy, move! Everything depends on you now.
I don't know which way to go. Now what? Damn. shit, I started here. We gotta keep going up. Up, 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 up. That's where we were to go. Probably the end of the game coming up here soon. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. I don't know about this. Alright, alright, alright. My death or true glory? Here we go. It's to the death. No, damn it. PS5 was super quick load time though, so let's try this again. All right. That right? Filters, yes. Okay, why isn't this light no more? My best weapon! Is it too cold? And so messed up. Oh shit. even though the Dark Ones can enter the minds of men, driving the victims insane, could this be what happened to me? I must make it. I must do something. I must target the missiles. I hope I can. Okay, now the game's got me stuck. Come on, dude. Dude. You son of a bitch. Alright, let's try this again. Now what? Yeah. All right. Ooh, on the edge. Oh shit. No! So I fell down, so now I gotta start over. Okay, I didn't die though. Kit. got for my upper arm strength. Alright, now what? Now what?
Stop him, stop him. Destroy him.
Come in, Artyom. Come in.
Oh boy, here we go.
Artyom, the signal is just perfect. Hold on for just one more minute and we'll get them.
You will be stopped. He cannot be allowed. We'll destroy him.
Whoa, freaky. So that one resulted in death last time. So let's try another one. That was sealed shut. Aha.
He cannot be allowed. You will be stopped.
Whoa, now what?
He cannot be allowed.
No. I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. Tricky. Let's see. Okay, so it started me here again. This room of mystery. Okay, so we do not want that dude to touch me. No touchy. Alright. What time is it? 1:25 a.m. God damn it. 1 in 4 chance. Okay, so he's behind me.
He cannot be allowed. Destroy him. He's coming to destroy us. Destroy him.
Somehow. Is this just a circle? Oh shit. What's this?
Stop him. Destroy him.
Okay. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Ooh, good or bad? Okay, we made it. Damn, now what? Whoa! Oh, at least it saved right before there. I think that's where I'm gonna respawn at. Okay. I think that was the checkpoint. Yes. Okay. I do what I want.
Surrender. He's coming to destroy us. Destroy him. He's coming to destroy us. Surrender.
Uh-oh.
He cannot be allowed. He's coming to destroy us.
Ay, ay, ay. Whoa. Ooh.
If it's hostile, you kill it.
He's coming to destroy us.
Whoa. It says if it's hostile. I mean, is it hostile? Well, I guess it was.
If it's hostile, you kill it.
Stop him.
Only 6 shots. Hey!
Calling procedure complete.
Artyom! The missiles are in flight!
Is this the end of the game? Here we go.
A wise man once said, he who leads a war for the love of his fellow men will defeat his enemies. I led my war protecting my family and friends, protecting my home, the Metro. We had won. But to this day, I wonder, when we burned the Dark Ones from the face of the Earth, was something lost as well?
Alright, the first game of the trilogy is done. We'll let the credits roll, as is tradition when we beat the game.
Designed, but it was designed very poorly.
2008. Squish copyright. We'll see if there's any bonus at the end. Alrighty. See what happens after you beat the game once. Probably just replay the you choose chapters, but when it says continue, does that actually do anything? I don't think.
Miller and I left the train and climbed up the tunnel to the Korolev performance.
Okay, yeah, that's just the final part again. Alright, so we're gonna click to the main menu. Alright, peace out. Subscribe if you want to see me play other games. But I'm going to take a short break, and then I'm going to be back on later. Peace.